You know, if I could invent a pill to give couples that would instantly give them an awesome marriage, I know the lines of people to buy it would be very, very long. In our hearts, we all know a pill won't give us an awesome marriage. It's something we all want, but many of us don't want to wait for it to happen. We've been duped by a culture that delivers or tries to deliver everything instantly. There are times when I'm talking to a younger couple that I realize they think Nancy and I have had this marriage we have today since day one. Nothing could be further from the truth. We didn't have an awesome marriage, and it's taking years to build, and we're still working on it. What we did have from day one was a commitment to the vows we made before God, and a divorce won't get us attitude. We took those till death do us part vows seriously. It was never easy, and there were many times we were on the brink of breaking those vows, but we did not. If we had bailed out of our marriage in year 5 or 10 or 20 or 30, we would never have had the opportunity to see what God would do. He took a couple of 20-year-olds who had no clue how to live together or make it work, and He made an awesome marriage. So your one thing today is simply this: renew your commitment to your marriage today.